Shall we start? Shall we
Yes, but
start?
I have a suggestion for how to start.
Yeah.
Everybody,
okay.
Be in a comfortable and upright position, either standing or sitting.
Mm-hmm.
And close your eyes. Let your awareness drop into your body. Feel the aliveness of your body. All the little movements your body makes to stay balanced. Feel your blood moving. Feel your aliveness from within. Rest in this feeling for a few more breaths. Inhale nice and deep. Exhale through the mouth and open your eyes.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Elise.
Good morning.
Let's take the pillow.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
We do
neck extension. Heels up.
So we roll on the neck, right?
Yes. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight, nine, 10. Okay. Then we take a weight. You can take the other one, Liz. We do the plated ALOS. Elbows high, one, two, three, four, and five, change, one.
I think Oksana is.
Two. I was taking my weight.
Nice, perfect.
Three. Four and five. Okay.
This is perfect for scapula.
Yeah.
Okay, then we go up with the weight. You can keep that one. Like this. Go a C curve with the posterior pelvic tilt, C curve with the spine, and then we go up. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, 8, 9, 10. 10 more plated ALUs. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ciao, Aymar. Change. 1, 2.
What's up, Aymar?
3, 4, 5. A nice massage from the interior. Okay, good. Then we take the bar. You can take the black bar, it is. Yeah. So like this. You can take also the broom, no? The broom to clean the floor. We go 90 degrees, like this. Shoulder down and we go up and down. So 1, 2, the shoulder don't move. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Don't move the elbows at least. 8, 9, 10. Okay, good. Then we do this. Go away from the wall. 1.
Forearm
length. We lift arm, one arm first. Let it go, and then we skulyaming it.
We stretch.
Okay, change up. Okay.
I love this place, guys. It's so cute.
Okay. Then we do again 10 more.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2.
Oh, all the way down now. Okay.
4. Elbows high. 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Now we stretch like this. 1, 2, 3. 10, change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Okay. Then we go on the ground. Oof. knee in front of you. You three up, one, two, three, then 45 degrees the leg, one, two, three, and then 180, one, two, three. Okay, then we change side. In front of you, one, two, three, 45 degree, one, slowly down, two, slowly down, three, open and 80, one, two, three. Okay. Then we take the bar. Actually, before we do that, let's just do this. So 1 foot forward. One step forward and we go down. One, two, anterior pelvic tilt. Three, four, five. Change. One, two, three, hip square. Four and five. Okay. Then we warm up the knees a little bit. One, two, three, four, five. Change. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. We take this one like this. To the side, to your hips, like this. And feet together, knees together, and we go up.
Oh, I love this one.
One. Knee straight. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, slowly and controlled, 10. Then we take the dowel only or an elastic band.
Oh, elastic band. Wait a second.
No, but it's okay, the one you have, folks. It's okay.
the bar.
I love my elastic band. Okay, next time. Yeah.
Go up. Over.
And backwards?
Yeah.
Oh.
Back and forth is one. Okay.
If you... Okay, yeah, your bar is pretty short then. Yeah. Hold it as wide as you need.
Okay, good.
Too short like this. What? Two.
So good for this.
On the ears. Three. What's going on?
You're having a
nature.
Yeah.
How many?
Have you been to the Zurich Zoo? Inside?
Yesterday.
But inside?
Six.
No, I never have been.
Me neither.
Seven.
They have elephants.
Wow.
Eight. Nine. And 10. Okay. Do one more of this. Do with the weight, at least. Just use that.
Bending?
No, just use that. Just the black.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. Okay. Then. Take the block. Small weight.
The bird is pretty insistent.
It's so angry. I think someone stole his breakfast.
Yeah.
Okay. So open your legs.
Mm-hmm.
And we do side to side with the weight. And so, like this.
Oh.
Hop, up, there you go. One, two, biceps to the ears. Three, four, five. See you getting looser as soon as you go in the set. How many?
Seven.
Six.
Eight.
Nine. 10.
Okay. Now, with the weight either on your neck, one, or up, two, three. Come on up, please. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now we roll it. Like this. But without touching the ground.
Okay.
So like this. One. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And ten. Okay. Okay, that's it.
Yeah, that's it.
Good job.
Thank you very much.
Felt good.
Very nice.
I love these mobility days.
Good start.